But what would be even weirder is if all you guys came up and stood at the front of the stage like it was a real fucking rock and roll show. What do you say about that? So why don't you guys come the fuck up here and do something out of the ordinary, like hang out by the stage for an acoustic show? Like real. All right, thank you. That looks fucking good. Who's got a camera? Somebody take a picture of this. This is awesome. All right, so this one you'll know too. This one's for the fucking legendary godfather of heavy metal, Mr. Ronnie James Dio. Insisted that we do this song since it's our last show, and this is a song that I wrote about the one that got away. You fucked up my whole way of thinking about marriage and wedding vows and all that shit. So this is a song that I wrote when I was in Abandoned with Sean Moore from down this way. You guys might know Sean. Anyway, this is called I Had a Dream. sadness is over. Now we move on to crazy.
Thank you.